Good evening to everybody and respect you, sir. How are you?
We are good, and you?
Firstly, I would like to express my gratitude to sir who gave me such a golden chance to say something about my friend's daily routine on podium. My friend is Dr. Busraj. We are friends since college days. Now he is preparing himself for the PG post graduation entrance test of IBA. Now he lives in MP. He wakes up 7 a.m. in the morning. Then he goes to bathroom for a nature call and takes shower. Then he takes his favorite protein shake and do some exercise again. Then he goes for study room and sits for study up to 2 p.m. Then he takes his lunch and followed by sleep for 2 to 3 hours. Then he moves around for some time and takes his favorite juice. Then again he comes back to his room and prepare himself for next session of study. Around 9 a.m. he talks to me about his daily routine life, study and other things like politics, education, friends and other things. Then he takes his dinner at 11 p.m. and again sit for study for up to midnight because he needs more study for entrance test. I think I'm done with my daily routine life of my friend. Thanks for kind listening and patience.